Even if we do not show him love, even if we fail, even if at times we focus only on ourselves, God continues to love us. And I hope that kind of love will be the fertilizer that will not only help the Word to grow in us, but first to cultivate the soils of our hearts. And let us always remember our responsorial psalm that says, "Forever I will maintain my love for my servant." God says, "Forever I will maintain my love for you."